first injury. They've won one game from their last eight. It's not what you would call stunning form coming into a sudden death semi-final.
Takes pressure off his 5-8. Sailor, up the middle of the way. One on one with Roberts. No contest.
Sailor goes in. Puts the ball down. Second.
His 5-8. Sailor, up the middle of the way. One on one with Roberts. No contest.
Sailor goes in. Puts the ball down.
New man of the match, winning the $2,000 tonight. The four-try hero, Wendell Sailor. What about that start tonight? 20-0. It was the Broncos of old, probably the Broncos' best this season.
Yeah, certainly was, boss. Yeah, we've got a lot of criticism lately, and probably Benny has it. We just had to come out here and play because we've been disappointing in the last 2 months. And I think two wins from nine games now, and you know, we weren't traveling that well, but it's a good win tonight, and the young guys really stood up, and it was just good to play on a winning side.
Wendell, I was told before the match that the confidence you took out of last Friday week against the Sharks, I know you didn't get the cash, but you thought it was a big improvement, and that the confidence going into tonight as high as it had been for 6 or 7 weeks.
I certainly went to camp for about 4 days, and it was like an Origin camp for us. The young guys got their hunger back, I think, like Dane Cullen and Brad Myers. They were outstanding tonight, and Darren Lockie's been a freak all year, and we just really put it together tonight, and yeah, it was a really good feeling.
Well, your own game, you've ended up with 4 tries, but watching from the sideline, a lot of verbal against the Dragons tonight as well. You really were into the game right from the opening minute. That's the Wendell Sailor game.
Yeah, I just had to get into it tonight because the last couple of weeks have been a bit down for me, and these guys have been great for me, so I had to really stand up from tonight. And, you know, it was a really good effort by the boys tonight.
All right, great effort from you, mate. $2,000 from Tui's new to celebrate.
I'd like to thank Tui's and Channel 9, and I'd like to say hello to my mum and Serena there, and I'm missing you, and that's for my dad.
Good on you, Wendell.
Rules are simple. You grab the ball and you run for your life.
For Wendell, they won't stop me. Wendell scores. crunched into the ground by Sailor, and the face goes the big fellow. Sailor, down to the 40-metre line, swerves away from Hudson.
Then Sailor, look out, here he is, the big fellow. The big boogie man is back in town. Beautifully through the hand, outside the opposition. Now Sailor comes inside. Sailor will score. Oh, that is beautiful. Lock your back inside for Aiken. Aiken for Sailor. Sailor's over. Brisbane are over. And
closing time. Every new beginning comes from some other beginning.